who else is the marketing director? Everybody EVPs? Well, guess what? You're the CEO, Chief Executive Officer of whose business? Hello? You're the Chief Executive Officer of whose business? You don't have to be EVP to be a CEO. See, when you come in business, you are a CEO. And that business is going to be what you make it. Don't look at your business as a little deal. Don't let somebody talk to you about your little deal. Huh? It's going to be what you think it is. It's going to be what you make it. So now, let's get about it. Look here. Let me ask you something. You're CEO of Doris Enterprises. Doris Enterprises, right? Now, let's say you're the chairman of the board of the Lord's Enterprises. You hire me as a CEO to run your operation. And every single month, you look at the business report, and I'm losing 75% of money. Huh? Oh, wait, hold. She said, I got to come. Let's fix this up a little bit. We best friends from childhood. I'm the godfather of the kids. Man, we everything and everything. Now, I'm still costing you 75% every month. It ain't personal, it's business, ain't it? Okay, now I'm not the CEO, you are. And if you're not getting 100%, you costing your business 75%. You can't fire yourself because you're your own boss, but you better put a fire under yourself. Because you're costing yourself money, understand y'all? Now, let's go take a little bit and look at it.